Brody, a rink-wide pass for Matthews. Matthews taken to the boards. Marner trying to help out. Dug the puck free. Got it to Matthews. In along now for Hyman, who's taking it to the net with the backhand. The rebound in front. They score! Auston Matthews following up. And he gets the garbage and fires it high over the shoulder of Hellebuck. It is a 1-0 Toronto lead.
Now the drought appears to be over. Three straight games now for Auston Matthews to find the back of the net. But this is a familiar sight as to how it got to the crease. Zach Hyman picks it up on the right wing boards. Nice little dish from Auston Matthews. And Hyman takes it from the corner to the left of Hellebuck to the front of the net. His backhand doesn't go, but Matthews following up the play. Comes in and snaps it blocker side on Hellebuck, and the Leafs have opened the scoring.
His league-leading 24th goal of the season for Auston Matthews.